Aadi's little craft. Today we are going to make a flower pot. Let's see. We need two triangles. We need two round shapes. And one small round shape of two of them, and some two leaves, and one line, and two more large orange lines. First, we need two leaves, and take glue, then stick it, then this up, then tape it, then keep it like this. Take another one, repeat, and loop the back side again. Then stick. Then take the stem. Then glue it in here. Then we need to take another one, same like this. Then take glue, really stick here, and not stick here because it will become a stand. Glue here and here. Then after glue like this, we need to stick it nicely where how we put. Then we just stick it. Then when we paste it, the back side is paste glue. Then we can do like this. Then take the small round shape. Then apply a bit glue. Then roll and then stick it. So stick it over here. Yes, finished. If you like my video, please do like and subscribe.